Last year's large wildfires in Canada caused Chicago to become the second most polluted city in the U.S. The Daily Herald cites a report from Swiss technology company IQ Air. It says pollution in the Chicago area is approaching three times the standard recommended by the World Health Organization. You will recall last summer the haze over the area for days, largely due to the Canadian wildfires. Chicago trailed Columbus, Ohio, which topped the U.S. list for the most polluted major cities for the second year in a row.